problems. I mean, I've had both problems in my life, for sure, both abuse and addiction. And so I totally understand that happening in the queer community in a way that is disproportionate. It's hard to deal with. So I think it's just something that we need to really pay attention to and really call attention to and also talk about. I will free myself, believe in myself. Safe and whole. Safe and whole. I will love myself. Love myself. Reach out for help. Reach out for help. This is what I know. I remember Nicole. I remember Nicole.